It's Sweet Life!
And today we're going to be opening more Shopkins baskets.
I'm using Daddy's bike.
I'm using Mummy's bike, and let's dig in. This is what you do. You just take the foil off, yeah?
How
to open them the easiest way. And then just go like this through the middle. And take them out. And don't look at them, just cut them open.
Yeah, because in the last episode we would look through the
and then we would know and we were really disappointed.
Yeah, because
oh my god! Stupid little muffin, muffin, muffin.
We got Wobbles.
Yes, that's what I wanted. Yeah, so we got mini muffin and Wobbles.
Wobbles, there you go.
Right, thanks. And then
put him over there.
We got yay!
You got Melanie Pips.
Candy Cotton.
Two ultra rares.
Yeah, baby.
Melanie Pips. She is the yellow and green one.
It's like a watermelon, but a different type of watermelon.
So yeah, if you know what I mean.
I had a yellow Candy Cotton, but I lost it somewhere in the shop.
In the shop?
Yeah, because I took it when we went grocery shopping. Yeah. Like, and then I was like playing with like dee 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 dee, and they're like all of a sudden like, oh my god, where is it?
Cool.
So these are all the ones that we got in this episode.
Wobbles.
Wobbles is always kind of like scratched up. So we got Wobbles.
Oopsie, where is it?
Mini Muffin, the one that we absolutely hate.
Yeah.
And we also got an ultra rare Melanie Pips.
You got two ultra rares this time. Obviously.
And ultra rare Candy Cotton.
I got that one.
So we got a lot of the same ones. Like we've got in the other episode, and we got I got this one, and Paulina got the exact same one as she got in a 12-pack. And in the last episode, as well, I got this one when Paulina had the exact same one that she used to have. And in this episode, I got this one, which is the exact same as she used to have as well, like the broccoli rocks. But whatever. Thanks for watching.
Bye!